So what do we do now? We had quite the road trip, lots of adventures. How's Caesar?
He's retired.
Retired, like golf and early bird dinner retired, or your version of retired, like no longer living retired?
He's home with his family. He's thinking about buying a boat.
Never figured him for the nautical type.
You could have come to me. We would have worked it out.
I panicked.
A thousand chances you had, and you took my child away.
You kidnapped Shane.
It's in last measure. He's a killer.
So are you. So's Guillermo. Except when you're supposed to be fucker. Deal breaker fucker.
Yeah, you surprised I wasn't your little errand boy no more, Blanca? Don't you get it? I fucking hate you.
You love me, you sociopathic piece of shit. We're homies.
I'ma kill you, homie. Gangland style. Ugly.
Like your shoes?
My shoes are awesome.
So the police won't know anything about Shane?
You are on the board of mother, aren't you?
You'll say nice things about me to Stevie.
I'll tell him his mother loved him very much. She was willing to sacrifice everything for him. Even her life.
How about a farewell fuck?
That's crass. But he won't save you.
What will?
Nothing.
Except Plan C.
What's that?
Hands up! Hands up! FBI! Nancy Botwin.
I killed Pilar Zuazo. Please, arrest me.
Federal agents, keep your hands in the air.
All right, take him into custody.
I hear you're leaving town.
Let's go, move it.
And I am feeling down. You should know that nothing leaves my